spirit trials, a dark gospel blue. Take. Well.
Take forever.
I started this album in a cabin on a farm. I wanted to get away because I had this idea to take these old spirituals, jazz, blues, that quiet sound, and flip it into hip-hop. It was an experiment, a trial. You know, I always grow my hair out when I'm working on a project. It can be so slow sometimes. It's good to have a reminder that progress is being made. I just feel fortunate that I have so many talented artists and producers in my life that I admire. And I just shot them the concept and they were down to build with me to make it a reality. But still, there were so many times, you know, I doubted whether it would get done. You know, so many times I fought with myself. But I believe, you know, those fights make you sharper. And I feel sharper. I feel refined. I'm at my best. I feel like I've been called to speak. You know, I've always believed in the power of speech and the power of voicing the truth to people who may have not voiced it to themselves yet. And I know personally how beautiful that truth can be. These days, it sounds like people make albums to make it. But I made this album like I was trying to make this album. You know, this was my testament of what good could come from the wait. What could come from taking the time to make something great. To become great.
When the winter's so cold, you stop believing the summer. Chips so low, you don't even know what's to come up. The night never darker like right before the sun up. But right before is relative, Lord, I need a number. I'd rather 40 days and 40 nights than to wonder. Although the meal may savory by the hunger, I'm faithful to a process that I don't know what's to come up. Cause not every caterpillar is destined.